You have, I think, been criticised by some people for perhaps being a little too keen. Is that fair criticism?
Most unfair. We haven't, there's no comparison at all. We haven't tried to form a home guard or anything of the sort. All we've done is to, with the equipment, etc., that we have available, is to try to think what might happen and how we can best use what we've got to help life in the valley to go on as usual.